A Bemidji man and a Bagley woman will appear in court today after over 2 ounces of methamphetamine, a large sum of cash, and 2 guns were seized from a stolen vehicle they were allegedly occupying. According to a release from the Monoman County Sheriff's Office, their dispatch received a traffic complaint on the suspect vehicle. A 2019 Dodge Challenger was located a few miles east of Monoman last Thursday. Deputies determined the vehicle to be stolen out of Minneapolis. 26-year-old Jeremy Crummery of Bemidji and 19-year-old Angel Dean of Bagley both had active warrants for their arrest and face additional charges of first-degree drug possession, felon in possession of a firearm, receiving stolen property, possession of counterfeit currency, and providing false names and dates of birth to an officer.